Coming up at the 67-kilogram semifinal, we have Veronica Carlson of the NYAC going against Stacy Anaka from Canada. So Anaka in the blue, Carlson in the red. Is that elbow control? Carlson working on that front headlock. And trying to get that front headlock, and Naka able to circle out pretty easily. No shot attempts so far. We're closing in on a minute. Naka working the 2-on-1 here. Okay, in on the high seat. No points yet. We have a 2 and then a 1 for Anaka. Must have got waved off. We have 10 seconds. Anaka has a 2-point lead. And that'll be it for the first period. Anaka will take it 2-0 for Canada. Back to action, second period. Carlson in on that single leg, head inside, brings it up to the feet. She's trying to, I had to come back up, close to getting stretched out there. Unable to hang on to that lock. Pushing the action here. Come on, come on, come on. 5 seconds left, still scoreless. ...67-kilogram semifinals. Seconds on the clock. Looks like we had some hair pulling going on. And we will go to the ball draw for the clinch. Carlson will draw. Looks like Red will get the clinch. Looks like we'll have a challenge here on the clinch start. So we will be right back after we take a look at this video. All right, here we go. Third period underway. 2 minutes to see who wants a trip to the finals. 67 kilo weight class. Naka with the shot there. Carlson countering, head in the hole, circles around, and she'll get the point. Looks like Carlson going for a bow and arrow, unable to get it. Seconds on the clock, and Naka has to go here. She's trying to circle out of that headlock. Carlson has that football hold on the head. 15 seconds. Up to our feet, 2 seconds. Stop. And Veronica Carlson moves on to the finals, 67 kilos.